Good morning, dear friends. This is E. Ram Reddy, lecturer in English, K&M Degree College, Miralgada. As part of the CC instructions, today we are going to conduct our YouTube lessons. Our present lesson is The Man Who Saved Pumpul's Drop. It was written by W.J. Turner. The present lesson was taken from Fables, Parables and Plots, Revolutionary Stories of Young and Old. This lesson is taken from this collection of stories. Here the main theme of the lesson is, it talks about the economic principles in the circulation of money, how money is circulated easily. Once the money is not circulated, nothing will happen. Just here, along with how it shows that how the money is circulated, and also it includes honor and humanity, and it shows light, it shows about the nature of the a human being in earning and spending money. So this is the main theme of the story, how money is circulated in a particular village, particular town. The particular town is Pumpul's Drop. Pumpul's Drop is a capital, is not a capital city actually. It's not an important town, but it is a place of center for the agricultural act. Agricultural products, and once the Pumpul's Drop is busy place, farmers, industrialists, even the business people, all are very happy because there were heavy rains, harvest is really good enough. Even the farmers are also very happy. They used to come to the town and spend money, a lot of money, and there is all the inhabitants of the Pumpul's Drop are very happy and they spend the life luxuriously. But unexpectedly, what happened for two years. There were no rains. Harvest is badly affected. Even the farmers are not coming to the town to spend their money. Industrialists have no business, even the shops. Almost all the shops are closed. And totally there is economic depression for the 2 years actually. And everyone is unhappy. Even they are leading a life hand to mouth. Even they are leading the life of poverty for the past 2 years. But unexpectedly, on a particular day, an unexpected incident had happened. So when it is December 5th, 1993, an unexpected incident happened in the town, December 5th, unexpected incident happened. A well-dressed man came to the Pumpul's Drop town. Directly he went to a car dealer's showroom. There he showed his card showing that he came from the royal family. So he came there to order two costly cars. So English Rolls Royce, two costly cars he wanted to book for the Christmas present. He wanted to give Christmas presentation to his wife and daughter. The cars to be delivered at the Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve, nearly 2 to 3 months of time is there. Even the each car costs 3,000 pounds. Each car costs 3,000 pounds. Totally, the two cars cost 6,000 pounds. It's like this is a good business to the car shop owner, car dealer, proprietor. And the proprietor felt very happy. For having a business after a long time. Actually, these days for the first 2 years, there was no business. Even he did not sell even a single car in his shop. But unexpectedly, as he got the order from a well-dressed man from the town, and he felt very happy, he promised to deliver the cars on the Christmas Eve only. And he also wanted, the stranger also, the stranger might be himself, the poet himself. The stranger wanted the cars to be delivered on the Christmas day only. He promised to come on the early morning of the Christmas day. He and his chauffeur, driver, both of them decided to come to the proprietor's shop, and they are ready to take the two cars to present these gifts to his wife and daughter. So thus, this is a very good business after a long time. So the car dealer, car proprietor, car proprietor felt very happy, and he promised to deliver the cars on that particular day. That night he went to his home. The car dealer went to his home and told about the good business to his wife in a pleasing manner. As he was very much joyful mood, he ordered his wife to buy a costly, handsome jewelry piece. She is very much interested to buy jewelry, golden jewelry, as she was demanding for a long time, and now he wanted to fulfill the dream of the desire of his wife. The car proprietor asked his wife to go to the shop and order a costly piece of jewelry. His wife felt very happy. In the early morning, she went to the jewelry shop and she ordered a handsome piece of jewelry. The jewelry shop has no business for a long time. The jewelry shop owner felt very happy. The jeweler felt very happy. And he thought that it was a good business. And he showed a piece which was not sold for a long years. Though it was a costly item, the people did not come to buy it. As the poverty is prevailing in the town, nobody came forward to buy this piece. So he took this as an opportunity. He thought that the woman who came to his shop might be a rich lady. And thinking that her to be a rich lady, he showed a piece which was not at all sold for a long time and showed it. When the jeweler showed it to proprietor's wife, she felt very happy and she ordered it. She ordered and asked her to that delivery date is, this is only order. She promised to take it on the eve of the Christmas only. Okay, right. Even the jeweler also felt very happy and thought that it is a good business, and she went home. Jeweler, after this, what happened? That night, the jeweler went to his home and told what had happened, told about the good business in the shop today. And in the happy moment, when he was taking dinner at night, in the happy moment, he wanted to present a beautiful fur coat to his wife. It was a long cherished dream to buy a beautiful fur coat. The jeweler asked the jeweler, jeweler permitted his wife to go to the shop and order a fur coat in the very next morning. Even jeweler's wife went to the Pumples Drop town. She went to a particular shop and ordered a piece of fur coats. Ordered the piece of fur coats, and she also ordered number of things suitable items for the fur coats. Even she ordered and some other things. She bought so many things. She ordered so many things which is suitable, things suitable in the wardrobe for the fur coats. Thus, the business in the proprietor's car dealer shop, even the jewelry shop, in the furrier coat, in the furrier, at the three places the business picked up at a great speed only with the imagination. But here there is no exchange of the money, just with the speculation that business is going to be good enough. Thinking that the business is going to be good enough, these people ordered this. As here it can be understood that even the surplus, even the economic principle, this economic principle is spread, is continued only with the speculation. Is what happened later. The furrier felt very happy with the good business, and he went to his home. He went home, and while taking dinner at night, so he also asked his wife to, he wanted to buy, not to his wife, he wanted to buy shoes, socks, and safety razor. For all these things he has been in a crazy for a long time. As the business is good enough today, now he is ready to order so and so things. And here, with the speculation, what happened? Proprietor felt very happy. Car dealer proprietor felt very happy. Even the jeweler also felt very happy. He, thinking that the business was going to be good enough, he bought something. Even the furrier also bought something, thinking that in future the business will be good enough. So right, all felt optimistic and decided to buy so and so things. Thus, even there is a kind of atmosphere, there is a kind of positive atmosphere in the all over the Pumples Drop, all over the town. Even not only these people, even the inhabitants of the Pumples Drop thought that the business is going to be good enough. They came out and started buying things, started investing money. Even the farmers, business people, even the farmers are ready to buy, plow the land. Yes, they started agricultural works. Even the business started, and the people came to the town and started coming and going. Even the industries, hotels, cinema theaters, and business is totally good enough. So thus, the exchange of money was possible only with the speculations. Even what happened, even the town council, as the business is going to be good enough, even the money gathered somewhere else, even the town council also started some kind of developmental activities. As a politician, the town council also started the jeweler activities, and furrier, and other inhabitants' response also. Inhabitants' response. We have seen these people's response. Either with the strangers, just with the strangers' advance in buying the two Rolls Royce, as the business to the costliest cars, it was started. Even the This is the reaction. This is the reaction of the. This is the response of the first business. Seeing that car proprietor ordered something, seeing the jeweler's business, he bought something at the furrier. Even seeing all these other the businesses, the people, even the people also responded. Even agriculture. What happened?
Wipe it.
Okay, right. Yes, sir. Even the people, inhabitants also started cultivating the land. Yes, right. Finally, His town council also started some developmental activities in the village. So here totally the business became fruitful enough. People felt very happy. People felt very happy. We can see the enthusiasm of the people. People's enthusiasm. People came out, started buying things, started flowing the extra land, and they started eating, dining in the hotels, and visiting theaters, and so and so, so and so. Totally, the atmosphere of the Pampul's Grove is totally changed. Now it becomes once again it became a luxurious town. Earlier it was a luxurious town, though it is an agriculture area. As the rains were good enough, the people got good crop, good harvest. So with this money, even there are many luxurious shops, costly shops are there, costly luxurious restaurants are there. Even the costly shops and luxurious restaurants, cinema theaters, and the business is fruitful nowadays. Even this is possible with the speculation of the only speculation. With the speculation, the money circulated. Right, on the day of the Christmas, really what happened? That is the day of the Christmas, the early morning. Early morning of the Christmas day, even the proprietor, car dealers, car proprietor, expecting that his two cars will be delivered today, came early, very happy. And actually, by this time, what happened? The proprietor's business became fruitful enough. And even the two Rolls Royce cars are there in the shop. This is a good attraction, really. This is a good extra. These two cars in the shop is a good retail, good attraction on the Christmas Eve. With the order, as soon as the Rolls Royce were ordered, what happened? After ordering these two cars, the proprietor's business became fruitful. Before the delivery of these two cars, he sold so many cars. His business was good enough. He also felt very happy. Early morning, expecting for the delivery of these two cars, proprietor came to the shop early on that day. And he waited up to evening 4 o'clock. When it is 4 o'clock, what happened? His friend, car dealer's friend's friend, a merchant, hardware merchant, the car proprietor waited up to 4 o'clock. By 4 o'clock, even the stranger did not come for the delivery of the Rolls Royce. At 4 o'clock, his friend, hardware merchant, a famous hardware merchant, came to his shop, and he said that his business was good enough on that day. He wanted to have a drink, leisurely drink for some time. Okay, both of them went to have a drink. While taking drink, the hardware merchant told that today, he said that he had sold a good business. He sold barbed fencing wire. What did he? Barbed fencing wire. He sold barbed fencing wire. Even that is for the sake of, for the fencing of lunatic asylum. The owner, the manager of the lunatic asylum owner came there and bought nearly 200 so-and-so quintals of barbed wire was sold to the lunatic asylum. He got a very good business. He got very good profit on that day. Sir, why? What is the purpose of this? A person and in lunatic asylum, it is a shelter for the mad people. It is shelter for the mad people. For giving shelter and providing food and shelter, the lunatic asylum charges nearly even a large amount of money. A rich man, the hardware merchant said that, a rich mad person went away from the asylum by jumping over the fencing wall. This is a great loss to the lunatic asylum. The strangers, the rich man's parents came and there is a good profit to this lunatic asylum from this man. As he escaped from the lunatic asylum, even that fellow, the people started going to some other asylum, country asylum, where the protection is there. Lack of protection to the mad people in this asylum. Now all the people are going to the country asylum. So that's why he wanted to provide safety by arranging fencing to the asylum. So this fellow bought barbed wire, which cost nearly so much. So the hardware merchant to mention the name of the person also. Who is that person? The person's name is equal to the stranger who ordered Rolls Royce cars. The person's name is equal to the name of the person who ordered Rolls Royce. It means what is understood here? The stranger who ordered these two cars escaped from this lunatic asylum. That's why what is confirmed here, that fellow is a mad fellow. Even here the proprietor understood that the person may not come to take the delivery of the two cars. Though the car dealer is not at all worried because of his entry, because of this order. He had a very good business. Even he was very happy with this business. So that even at 6 o'clock he waited. By 6 o'clock the proprietor waited for the delivery of the two cars. He lost hopes of the arrival of the stranger for the delivery of the two cars. That's why he felt very happy. Though this fellow did not come to the shop, though the two cars were not at all delivered, he felt very happy. He felt very happy because the business was good enough. Yes, here, once the pumpkin's drop was under the once the pumpkin's drop was under the depression, but the depression is result of trough depression is the result of lack of circulation of money. But the money was circulated just because of this mad fellow. Actually, money was not exchanged on that day. Even though money was not exchanged, the things are exchanged. Only the speculation is there. In future, the business is going to be good enough. Thinking that business is going to be good enough is the speculation. Even with the speculation, money was circulated. The poorest of the poor people become the rich people. Where the business was completely zero and it became fruitful. Even all were happy only with the circulation of the money. Okay, thank you for listening to me.